Ello Ello. What's up, y'all? LL here. Dark Cloud 2 there. We're at the, I don't know, one quarter way through the final dungeon mark, I'd say. Hope y'all are doing good. Hope your day is going well. Let's just keep on chipping away, shall we? In we go. Egg, wanna join us? Hello, sir. Living statue. Ooh, I need him. Nice. There's Egg behind me trying to get to the microphone. So Gardea, Lancer, and Evil Nail. Dude, no.
No.
It's not official yet? Gardea. Yeah, Lancer and Evil Nail. Gotta find them. Gunpowder. A healing spring. That's always good. Gate key. More gunpowder. Loading me up. We got lots of meat. I don't even know why I used that. There's a healing spring right there. Duh. Thunder element. Yeah. Ace. I guess we can carry even more meat if we have that equipped, right? Maybe. I don't know. Jeez. Here's the hallway first. Stole's carrot. Alright, we're gonna go for the weapon HP heal. See how it goes. Double whammy. My health. Dang and man. Call him Dan. Ooh, just found a resurrection powder on the ground like that? No speed involved? That's pretty crazy. Did 13 damage when I was defending, man. It's a hard hit. Jerk. Repair powder. I yell jerk, and guess who shows up? Egg? You heard your name? Was that your name now? Hi, buddy. Scared me. The end. do though. We're not maxed out on this. Get it? Maxed. Is this a fake? One more monster. Oh wow. All right, so this healing spring. How it gives you a full revive as well. Alright, GG.
Alright, that takes care of you guys.
Abandon my experience points. Looks like a pretty nice course. Two long shots. As long as we don't get soft locked into a pillar. See, you can't go in past there, you see? Nonsense. Sweet. Wonder if you get a better prize the more shots are left. Then we brought him back to life. Two gold bars. It's worth a lot of money. Thank you. Axe's right hand weapon, huh? Danger zone. Yeah, we're not doing that metal. Got the stone. Joker. Diamond. I don't have Joker. S Joker. What's S mean? Let's give a shot. Bryce, come on, man. It's a cat, always. Guys.
Cat always tries to get on my keys.
Hey there, dude. If it gets on the keys, it can ruin everything. He is a good boy. That's something else. Okay, got the gate key. That peach. Thank you. it all goes into a big circle. Two big wings that don't connect, unfortunately. Just take care of this one right now. Indeed. Come on, dude. That was lame. Get the other wing. weakest bomb in the game. And the worst heal item in the game. Some wood. And nothing. Where's the ball? There it is, all the way up there. Not too bad. Of all things considered. Sometimes it makes that noise, I don't get why. Alright, so let's head down this hallway. 7 shots. It's very generous. Too early. Two of that lands. GG. Okay, where's my song? Stole my song from me. An emerald. Very nice. I haven't got one of those. Exorcism plus 10. Very nice. $8.99. It's almost day 100. Like almost a third of a year. It's like two or three game playthroughs. Oops. Save. Scary women. Compass right away. Stones. Neither. Okay. Sugarcane. End the map. Treasure chest keys.
Attack.
Great. Complaining. Guess I asked for that one. Button, attack button.
feet.
Rock taster. I think we'll bring him back.
That guy.
Care of you guys.
Okay, how many shots we got? 10. Is that enough? about that. Be out of bounds. Sweet. Diamond. Very nice. Check our items here. Chill, lightning, smash, beast, everything with flame, cyclone. Everything with chill and cyclone. Everything with flame and cyclone. All right, get together. Light on crystals. Thank you. Don't eat everything. That's pretty strong. That's pretty strong too. All that exorcism, wow. Alright. Let's get out of here.
Let's get to a save point.
Save. Might as well check our stones. Check our geostones. Starlight Stairs. Flower Bed of Recollections. You sitting by the stairs. End of the Hall of Sorrow. Oh, look, I got two things done. Something. All right, that's not a Triforce. All right, call it a day. And keep on keeping on next time. Until next time, can you do me a favor? Can you hit that like button, please? Can you subscribe if you haven't yet? And can you check out my website, llill.com? I do pet portraits, fan art, custom framing, and more. Alright, y'all. Have a great night, and I'll see you next time.